Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. This is Espresso only on SABC3 in the Espresso kitchen with a lovely chef, Zozo.
Hello.
Very nice to see you, Zola. Jeez, everyone's cheering for you.
I know. Well, huh? Everyone, Ilana.
You're such a famous
one person. You make it sound like it's a crowd, and there isn't.
Listen, we it's all about fly fish.
Yes, it
kitchen,
is. Right? Yes,
we're not
it
actually
is.
Fly fishing.
Not fly fishing the sport, but fish that's fly. Fly. Get it?
Fish that's, we'll do it again. Fish blah. That's fly. Okay, cool. So what are we making?
Okay, we're making a crumbed fish, uh-huh. But not crumbed and deep fried. This is obviously a healthy version.
Yes. Oh, wow. Okay cool.
Okay, so I'm going to get started.
You get started. I'll tell you what, this is a very healthy dish. Some nutritional information when it comes surrounding this dish. Very, very interesting. It's very rich in omega-3s and good fats and also very high in protein. So very important to try and include fish at least twice a week
exactly.
into your diet.
Yes.
And then also it's perfectly balanced, giving you protein, carbohydrates, and of course, vegetables. All in one meal.
Oh, yes.
So a great way, a healthy way, and a delicious way
yes.
to
okay.
eat.
Yes, okay. So into this Nestle evaporated milk, I've added some salt and a bit of pepper. Then I've gone in with the garlic,
okay.
going with a bit of chili.
Oh,
and
nice.
You'll note that we're using a lot of flavors here, a lot of spices and herbs.
Yes.
And it's great to use things like that because it adds flavor with minimal salt. So you don't need to add as much salt because the flavor's in here. That was some ginger going in there. This is a bit of coriander,
that's
or you
nice.
Could use ground cumin. Right. And a bit of turmeric just to give it a delicious yellow color.
Oh, look at that. And so you just mix it in the can, I love it.
Directly in the can, less washing up, you know.
Yes.
Us lazies don't like to wash up. Then pour it into a baking dish.
Okay.
Then here we've got some hake fillet. So use any green listed sassy fish.
Yes, okay. I was just about to ask you, can you only use hake?
No, you could use any fish that's on the sassy list. But a white skinned fish is good for this, or white flesh fish rather.
Yes.
Maybe not salmon, just because it's a bit rich for what
yes,
we're doing it with.
Okay. And also hake is beautiful. It's very tasty. It's very soft meat as well.
And it's very easy to find. It's very versatile.
Indeed.
People steer away from hake because they're like, oh, it's so boring.
Good but for if the you pocket
do,
as well.
It is good for the pocket. And Indeed. If you do different things with it, then it's good for you. Okay.
All right.
So here we've got some panko breadcrumbs. So these are they're a lot crispier, they absorb less fat, and they go very, very crispy when you cook them in the oven. So they're a great alternative to normal breadcrumbs.
Okay,
so to that we add some fresh coriander. You can stir for me. A little bit of salt.
All right.
A little bit of pepper, always season. And then just a smidge of oil, just to sort of get it clumping together. So you mix that together.
Smidge of oil.
Yes, and then you're gonna come over here and you're gonna pile those crumbs on top of the fish. So the higher you pile it, obviously the more height you give the dish, so the more
appeal. What would you
appeal.
Like to see me do?
I'd like to see you pile the crumbs on top of the fish.
Now, what, do you want a high pile?
No, I want a high pile because then it goes very crispy on the top.
Okay.
And then you still have some succulent breadcrumbs underneath.
All right.
So then you preheat your oven to 200 degrees.
Right.
And then we bake it until the crumbs are very crispy, and you'll see the fish will sort of steam in the evaporated milk, so it'll stay very moist, but it'll also go very crunchy, which is nice when you have fish, you know? You like a bit of crunch.
How am I doing there?
You're doing such a great job.
Yeah.
See how you're piling it on the fish like
That's
I instructed?
It.
I like that. When you listen, I like it. Okay. Then once it turns brown, it's gonna look like that. So you get that one from the oven for us.
Sure, got it.
And you can put it where this one was, and I'll put this
to
the
let me
side.
Just get my green little oven mitts on.
And while you do that, I've got some steamed veg that we're gonna serve it with. So let me pop that
All
on
right.
the plate.
Let me get this guy out here.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh, and it smells amazing, just opening this.
Doesn't it? So you can put it right where that other one was.
The other one was.
And
okay.
you can see, like we said, it's
oh,
all brown
wow.
and delicious looking.
Yes.
So
but of course,
go.
If you want to make your very own crumbed fish dish at home, very, very easy. All you need to do is SMS the keyword Nestle to 33728. That's Nestle to 33728. We'll send you the shopping list. Also add a link to the recipe that you can go follow. And you'll automatically be entered into the draw to win yourself a Nestle hamper worth 500 Rand. A great prize.
Oh, yes.
Just keep in mind those SMSs cost 1 Rand 50. Okay.
Okay,
I can
so
see
I'm
what you mean by the high piles.
See how
it's
beautiful. High and it's deliciously brown and crispy, and the fish is still very succulent
oh,
and not
wow.
overcooked. Look at that.
That looks delicious.
Isn't that delicious? And I don't
Jeez.
Know anyone who'd be unhappy with that for dinner.
No, I will have that for breakfast.
Me
which
too.
I
well,
probably
we are,
will
we're,
have.
We're going to do that.
All right. So anyway, here's a quick look again at how we made our beautiful crumb fish dish.
Place fish into an oven dish. Mix together evaporated milk, garlic, chili, ginger, turmeric, coriander, salt, and pepper. Pour sauce over the fish. Mix together breadcrumbs, olive oil, coriander, salt, and pepper, then sprinkle over the fish. Bake in a 200-degree oven until the fish is cooked through and the crumbs are golden. For the full recipe, visit the Espresso Morning Show Facebook page or log on to espressoshow.com. You can also SMS the keyword Nestle to 33728 to receive the shopping list on your phone. Just click on the link provided to view the recipe on our Mobi site. SMS cost 1 Rand 50, no free SMSs, and T's and C's do apply.
There you have it. Very, very easy to make your baked hake and crumble dish. And it looks delicious. That keyword one more time, Nestle, to 33728. SMS that. We'll send you everything you need to know to make this dish. You'll also be automatically entered into the draw to win yourself a Nestle hamper worth 500 Rand. Zolo, you are a star.
You are a star.
Stop it. Stop it. This is absolutely amazing. Also, catch all of those details on our Facebook page, Expresso Morning Show, SABC3. So, Zola, I think, tuck in for some breakfast?
Yes, yes.
I'll tell you what, while we do this, you know what? It is winter, and we have a beautiful fashion segment coming up now as to what are the top looks for winter. Best thing, it's on sale.
Nestle. Love to cook. Cook with love.